was. I think this is great. Bittersweet, but fun all the way.
Yeah, I like seeing all the people dressed really fancily. I think that's really cool.
They do it well.
Either the food or the anticipation or the dancing.
Ooh, definitely the food.
The food.
The dresses.
The dance probably is the best because the food kind of sucks, but...
Everybody says it's all about, you know, seeing everyone so handsome and beautiful. I agree. That's what it's all about.
Girl, sent you hallelujah. Girl, sent you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Was correct. I like the way I look, so.
I am wearing Nordstrom Rack. It's very exclusive. Most people couldn't get it. I just knew it'd be very original.
I'm wearing Fierce by Juan Valdez.
Calvin Klein. Calvin Klein.
Vera Wang.
I am wearing the Black Vera Wang collection.
This is Giorgio Armani. You know, it's costs a lot, but.
And mine's just about double that.
Hallelujah. Girl sent you 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 hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
That's just all the more reason to, you know, just have a great time.
Kind of depressing, but...
Kind of sad because it's also my first.
It's a little sad, but I think it'll hit me more after the dance, but just gotta soak up all the fun.
It's kind of a bummer. Bittersweet. It's the best last one, though.
Yeah, definitely bittersweet.
It's fun though. I'm excited.
It's just like the last everything else. Like I don't know. It's sad, but like it's happening. So.
Any of you juniors can make it so it's not my last dance.
Utterly devastated.
Oh, it's weird. I would say it's weird. I know. It feels like high school is something that you're like not gonna end, kind of. So it's final. It's weird.
Honestly, it's really weird, and it's also really weird because I don't know most of the people at this dance, which freaks me out. But other than that, it's kind of exciting.
So it's like really bittersweet. Like it's gonna be really fun. It's been really fun, but also it's kind of sad.
I didn't think of that.